Can't get that to go. Pokuševski up ahead to Brown. Moses Brown gets the blue started. Still hanging and unable to connect. But that's what makes Moses Brown such an intriguing player. Ho ho! Pokuševski with a one-hand jam to start the day.
Aleksej Pokuševski, 19-year-old rookie bench, and another comes in Omer Yurtseven. So like we said, he's going to have to be crafty, maybe look to come out from the block a little bit today.
Ooh, Pokuševski showing us a little bit of everything in his skill set right now.
Around and try and find the best place for him to post up.
Here comes Ty Jerome. Vicious. Oh my goodness, how did they do that? Pokuševski to Brown, they pulled it out of the hat.
To the other side where they get a better look. And then how about this, Pokuševski a little bit too high. No look pass.
Brown with the board. Part of a 15-8 run, make it 18-8. Take a look at Pokuševski here.
Pokuševski has really started.
Pokuševski behind the back, a special delivery to Moses Brown.
That's what the future of the Oklahoma City Thunder could look at. 7 foot, 19-year-old Pokuševski.
Pokuševski has dazzled in this game and keeps it going. Aleksej Pokuševski with 10-7. 6 minutes to go. Cook, that didn't go the way he would have liked it to. Off the turnover here, pull up. And we're way beyond their normal average, about 101 per game. Their offense has just exploded here today. You're at 7 on the back down with the left hand.
Shoot threes, you have to contest, know where he is, and then Pokuševski, nice feed inside the paint, way more than their outside game.
Just 8 threes for Iowa, but Iowa has outscored OKC 60-40 in the paint. Brown puts it in. The OKC Blue come up with the stop.
Yeah, great defense inside, really packing that paint.
Pokuševski, all three of these. Pokumania strikes in the bubble.
And you can't sleep on this team in transition, John. Aleksej Pokuševski dialing it in from deep. That is a rookie, folks, 19 years of age.
Wigginton, they need it. Can't connect, gets his own miss. Wigginton, sent away by Pokuševski.
The size of this Oklahoma City team, just so much to handle on both ends. First shot impacted by Brown, second shot. Yeah, those two are gonna be a fun battle, but I think we're really starting to see Moses Brown just take his confidence to new heights.
That was an easy flush there. Nice backdoor cut. The Blue have been in rhythm.
Luxury of having a 7-footer who can sprint the floor like a guard. Now Brown on the block.
Pokuševski with a nice showing going.
Moses Brown on the block. Pokuševski, Pokemania, right to the rim. Hey, before going to the draft, but I think he's showing himself here what he's capable of.
And Pokuševski now starting to heat up. And one of the things that we've seen OKC do a really nice job of, that extra pass over to Ty Jerome, who has been money.